Today we are going to start a topic of sentence. Here we discuss about sentence and its classification. What is sentence? सबसे पहले हम definition इसकी देखेंगे कि sentence होता क्या है. तो sentence क्या है? A sentence is a group of words. Sentence क्या है? एक word का group है. Sentence is a group of words that has a meaning, जिसका अपने आप में एक meaning होता है. या हम इसे ये भी कह सकते हैं, a group of meaningful words is called a sentence. For example, Ram boy is. This is a group of words, but it has no clear meaning. So it can't be a sentence. Next one, Ram is a boy. It has a proper arrangement, proper order of words. It means it has a sensible word, a meaningful. So it will be called a sentence. Next point है आपका sentence. How many types of sentence? Sentence कितने प्रकार के होते हैं? There are 5 types of sentence. First is affirmative, second is interrogative, third is imperative, fourth is optative, and fifth is exclamatory. ये 5 प्रकार के हमारे सेंटेंस होते हैं. सबसे पहला अफर्मेटिव है, दूसरा इंट्रोगेटिव, तीसरा इंपेरेटिव, फोर्थ है ऑप्टेटिव, एंड फिफ्थ है आपका एक्सक्लेमेटरी. अब मैं कुछ एग्जांपल लिखता हूं, वहां से हम कंफर्म करते हैं कि कौन सा क्या है. नंबर 1, राम इज अ गुड बॉय. ही नेवर कॉल्ड मी, gave it to her. Don't go so fast. What a beautiful car. Next stage. How are you? Seventh age. What do you know? Next age. Alas, I am ruined. Next age. Hooray, we have won. Last stage, may you live long. तो हमारे पास ये कुछ examples हैं. तो हमें यहां से identify करना है कि affirmative है, interrogative है, imperative है, optative है, exclamatory है. तो सबसे पहले अफर्मेटिव क्या होता है? राम इज ए गुड बॉय. इसमें एक सब्जेक्ट होगा, लास्ट में आपको फुल स्टॉप मिलेगा. सीधी सी बात ये है. इसके 2 पार्ट होते हैं, सिंपल में एंड नेगेटिव. ही नेवर कॉल्ड मी, दिस इज आल्सो अफर्मेटिव. अफर्मेटिव. गिव इट टू हर, इट हैज नो सब्जेक्ट, इट इज ऑन द कमांड, रिक्वेस्ट, सजेशन. so it will be an imperative. Don't go so fast, that is also negation. Order, so it is also imperative. What a beautiful card, that is sudden surprise, so it will be a exclamatory. Next is how are you, it has a question and question mark, it will be an interrogative. What do you know, it is also in question mark, in question form, so it is interrogative. Alas, I am rude, this, it has also a surprise, sudden feelings, that is exclamatory. Next one is also aura, we have won, sudden feeling, exclamatory. May you live long, it has prayer and wishing, so it will be called a optative. That's all, and tomorrow we will discuss about the definition of these types with examples. That's all, thank you.